Now to the two-alarm house fires in Salinas, and firefighters are wondering whether it was intentionally set. This is a house on 11,000 block of Augusta Drive. It went up in flames last night, just after 8, and today firefighters say it is suspicious. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live outside the home in North Salinas. Felix?
Well, Dan, firefighters say much more information will come out in the next 72 hours, but right now their focus is on figuring out if someone tried to burn down this home.
Fire investigators don't know what ignited the blaze, but they know where it started. Two places, the garage and living room. And for firefighters, that sends up a red flag.
Well, it's suspicious. And like I say, we're continuing to track down both of those leads and see if we can eliminate one or the other, or see where this investigation is going to take us.
Firefighters not ready to call anyone a suspect, including the owners, Adriana and Gabriel Marquez. Bags of evidence collected Monday will help determine whether the fire is arson or an accident.
My first thoughts would be, might be suspicious.
Why?
I don't know. I don't want to say.
Investigators say people lived here, but nobody was home when the fire started. One neighbor found that odd since people were coming and going all the time. The neighbor also said a moving van pulled up 3 days ago. The owners had been trying to sell the home, but recently took it off the market.
I hope and pray that nothing suspicious happened, because that doesn't sound good, but... there's so many things could be accidents today.
Well, that's the question firefighters will be hoping to answer in the next couple of days. Neighbors tell me that the owners of this home may have been renting out several of the rooms. Right now, firefighters hoping to talk to anybody and everybody who lived inside this home. Dan, Aaron.
All right, Felix, thanks very much. Firefighters say the home was more than 60% destroyed. Damage estimated in the hundreds of thousands.